These are the fundamentals of a closeout. Why a closeout? Closeout is most important when you're playing help side defense and you have to close out to a player. Be a shooter, could be a non-shooter, so closeout's always important. I simulate a closeout from here. As I toss the ball, I want to chop my steps and close out properly. If I have it again, I don't want to be out of balance and run past the guy and give him a chance to get a layup. And I don't want to close short because it can be a shooter and give him an easy shot. On a closeout, it's important to chop your feet. Chop your feet because if you don't chop your feet, you'll be off balance and you'll run past the guy and you don't want to give him a clean layup to the rim. Also, chopping your feet keeps you on balance. Now, because if you're a shooter, you got a high hand, you got a low hand, because most teams don't want to force the ball to the middle. Those are the fundamentals of a closeout.